couple of campaigns, and while working at a law firm, as a kind of a guy Friday, you know, did everything, research, writing, assistant attorney, kind of at times, but you know, really was a like a guy Friday that did everything, killing and all that. So it was a good experience all the way around. Got to work on the case. The compensation of the Iranian families that were hostage in our country. So he was able to get some good legal experience, and then decided he wanted to go to law school, which that was the purpose of going to work for law school. See, yeah. And so now he's got. What he's doing is studying right now at the LSAT to enter law school. So right now he's wanting to enter law school. Yeah. He left the firm to devote. He's got another plan too. That's to he's trying to join the Marines Reserve, so he can go to basic training and then dedicate one weekend a month. Not sure. So, yeah, they do. So he's gonna hear from them any day. So he could chip out to school for basic training. Yay! So he's at law school during the summer. That's the perfect plan. Yeah. You know, I think he's high five yet.
High five. High five. Oh, yeah. High five.
Oh, so she likes it.
Good job. High five. Woo!
He was like, well, you can just.
Nice. I love those little That's ball three. Oh, that's a riot.
Oh.